We're back.
Just hit it and forget it.
Like a dark horse.
Wait, we missed Chuff's musical intro.
What was that?
No, that was a musical intro. Was it Hit It and Forget It from like Digital Underground?
Yeah, you gotta sing it though, man.
Well, they rapped it. It wasn't really singing.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Do your Humpty Dance. Humpty Dance. Humpty Dance.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, there you go. I remember that part.
See? Yeah. Do the Humpty Humpty.
Something. All right. Here we go.
I've been going.
I hear that you have helped the people of Snowy Summit. Man, I'm out of practice. I can't remember how to do the voice. Of Snowy Summit, thank you. I expect you will be vaunting my seal of approval and be on your way now.
Thanks.
Here is my seal of approval and also a room that contains some rewards, blah, blah, blah. We've got a seal. Seventh Knight is located at the triangle. Oh, that's,
got my room key.
Triangle, is that code? Wait, there's a bounty issued for his head, the bandit?
I've got a head. Skull's three head.
No, I've got a bandit head. And a thing of milk. Certificate of membership of the hunting lodge.
Ooh.
Free travel and shop discounts.
I got it too. Thanks, Lucian.
Where is that?
That's what Lucian was at. He joined the club, and we got free membership because of it.
Oh, yeah, I joined the Hunters Club, right?
Yeah, you got to bring two friends with them for free.
Oh, cool. All right, so we're transporting back now, right?
Head back to the...
Hopefully before I die.
Really laggy.
Yeah, it is. Not because we haven't reset it, because I rebooted it just before we started.
I'm on fire, I'm gonna die.
I'm sure it's just the amount of spawn crap that's going on.
Run away, run away. Eat some
server
food.
Just can't handle our awesomeness, is what it is. I know that's what it is.
As the owner of this server, I know.
Yes, I know, it's not equipped to handle our awesomeness.
That it has nothing to do with the server.
Oh, yeah, I was going the right way.
Oh, yeah, I totally missed that. Alright, we're going to...
Drobnovian City.
Drobnovian City.
Drobnovian.
Did he tell us where to go next?
Drobnovia.
He told you to go to hell as well.
Oh, that jerk.
Smacked you down.
You will go straight to hell.
Well, I'm just going to leave that creeper for you. He's going to give you a hug.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I don't break for creepers.
He loves warm hugs.
Mine are cold and lifeless.
I thought about changing the... I've got a sign that's just down the road from... I got a pretty busy road, and there's a... Watch out for deer sign. I was going to change it to a watch out for creeper sign.
That'd be funny.
Oh, I need sponge.
You get a bunch of kids out there.
Duff loves the sponge.
Nerd.
I am sponge worthy.
I got a bunch of sponge.
Give me your finest tools and stuff.
That was number 6. Oh, we gotta wait because Chuff always has to go first.
Everybody else goes.
Well, at least you guys know the plan.
Yeah, gotta dump my stuff.
We know what's up now.
Don't need that. Don't need that. Definitely don't need that.
It's all yours.
Don't need that. I got a certificate of membership. Sponges. I got a carrot. Don't need that. Got gold leggings. Don't need that.
That gold leggings, though.
Chest plate of the protector. Do I need that? Nah.
Oh, yeah. That's some nice stuff right there. Buy skulls.
Oh, I've got the 5th reward room key. arrows. I don't even need those, do I?
First age?
Oh, I probably need one.
Wait, why is it not letting me... Oh, because I need to do the sponge thing.
What? And now you're back here again.
Boonk. 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 Oh, almost got me far enough away.
No, I just picked up a bunch of crap.
It's probably yours.
Probably.
I got a sword. What else do I get? A helmet. Oh, that was a bad move. Hey, don't do a shift click.
Did you get a bunch of them?
Yeah. Yes, yes I did. Was it control click? Just to try this again.
How did I get these stupid golden boots back?
Duff.
Seventh night located at the triangle X. What? Mossy's Das. Oh, the triangle, that's a place. Who would have thought?
Alright. So that was number 6?
Yeah. Later, suckers.
That away, I don't need the ceremonial crown anymore. My certificate of membership, maybe I'll just keep that. Alright, I think that's good. Go.
I wonder why this place is called the Triangle.
So now we're wearing the Stonehearth.
Stonehearts. Stoneheart.
Stoneheart. Gotcha. And let's put this stuff away.
Is there a blacksmith here I can
pick off? Did you go to the triangle? Is that where we went?
Yeah, the triangle.
Cool. Hello, triangle.
It's very triangularly, holispheric. Triangularific.
Not buying it.
Oh, gosh.
Don't come at me, man. Don't come at me, bro. I'll swing.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I'm on fire. I can't see.
Oh, you know what? These swords have fire aspect 5 on them.
I know.
I was wondering how that zombie got me on fire.
You liked him. He was wearing short shorts that got you on fire.
He's got the hot pants on.
Ooh, look at this statue.
He was wearing his Spanx again.
Sir Rowan.
Yeah, it was a hot pink. Hot pink Spanx.
All right, we find the knight already.
1894 to 1899. Man, this is a 5-year champion, man.
Bet you.
This kind of looks like an arena I built.
This does?
You saying someone stole your idea?
Like,
stole your design?
I built an arena on my old server. It's very similar to this.
Ooh.
You don't have a server. It's all lies.
I don't now.
It was immortalized here.
Press button to open or close gate if authorized.
Apparently we're not authorized. I'm heading to the red exclamation point.
Okay, I was going to ask, where's the red one?
This way.
On the road again.
Just can't wait to get back on the road again. Willie Nelson.
was just going to say, that was not a very good Willie Nelson.
No, no. I can't do a Willie Nelson. I don't know how to talk.
Jeff has arrows in his butt.
Guess I could do like a pothead voice.
That's how I like it. Can we sleep the night away?
That's his only way he likes his arrows in his butt.
Oh, brother.
Fire arrows.
Run away.
Oh, brother, where art thou? One of my favorite movies.
That was a terrible movie.
That movie was great. Are you?
I quit this show if you say that one more time.
Oh, my God.
Lucian, that's
one of the funniest movies ever.
Let's get rid of him.
Yeah, let's get rid of him. Stop. There we go.
Dang, we're in a tight spot.
We're in a tight spot, boys.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I'm a dapper damn man.
I bet he'd kiss the toad.
They don't kill people.
I'm a dapper damn man myself.
Oops.
Dapper damn. I love that movie.
Wait.
Ooh, targets.
Are we even going to the right spot?
These are targets. Bullseye. Pro shot.
We got to go up top here.
I thought I was up there. I pulled the levers, though. Maybe that's why I shouldn't have done that.
You pulled levers.
Yeah, quit pulling levers.
That's what he does on his free time. Pulls a lever.
You'll go blind.
This is going to a dark place.
You're the one doing it. Stop doing it. We told you.
I started it. I'll take ownership for that. Yeah, these things. I flipped these guys, but all it is like a water
levers and buttons thing down here. Where's the night guy? Is he underneath?
Oh, I see. There's a little...
You keep releasing water.
Oh, it's one of those things. Here, you can't come in. We're going to dump boiling water on you.
Oh, no. You dumped boiling water on me.
Kamikaze. Oh, there's no water left. Ouch.
I don't get it.
What is this thing?
Are we supposed to go up the tower? Maybe.
Here's a guard. Here's some horses. Horses.
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to go up the tower.
Yeah, yeah, you're probably totally supposed to go up there.
With the one with the creeper on top there.
Tower on the left?
Behind the table.
Deep
we should have taken a right when we came in. I see. Where is he?
This tower must be what you mean.
Oh. What? I don't see the knight.
I see the kitchen.
That's all I see is a kitchen. Oh, this is a trebuchet. Where's, where are you guys?
I'm going up a tower. You said go up the tower.
Yeah, I'm up the tower. I don't see anything, though.
I'm up the tower without a paddle.
Where's Chuff?
I'm looking at the seventh night.
He's a jerk. At,
I don't see you though.
Because that's not in the tower.
Oh, stupid Colonel.
Man.
Head down to the center of that arena where the, like the little bullseye archery things are.
You could have turned me around before I went all the way up the top.
Oh, I had fun trolling you.
Oh, I know. I know. That's I see how it is.
That's what I do.
See how
big troll. That's what your skin should be, a troll.
It really should.
Alright.
Creeper troll.
Over here.
Over here.
Free food.
Oh, it's behind the stairs. What's this very, not spectacular for a knight. I'll just have to say that.
Why would the knight be down here?
That's what I'm saying. He should be up in a tower somewhere. Then it's slumming it.
Just for that, Chuff, take that.
Seventh Knight of Dromovia.
Look at these miniature chests.
I've been expecting you. What took you so long?
We went up to the tower because Colonel said we should go to the tower.
So the second answer then.
That wasn't the answer. Pick the right one.
I'm the Seventh Knight of Dromovia, a member of the High Council, privy to HRH King Azon IV.
You know what that means, HRH. Be
off with you. All right. Suck it, dude.
Colonel, you need some public relations training.
You know what HRH stands for?
The Puffin Stuff Guy?
His Royal Highness.
Oh.
Oh, snap.
Look at that. Just throwing knowledge at you. Just hit you in the head with it.
Wow. Except, how can it be her Royal Highness? Because
it could be his or her. You can do either one. Okay. HRH.
I'm going to go with her right now.
Excellent. And then you know what the other one is that you might see is TRM.
The Royal Nurse?
Their Royal Majesties.
Oh, M. Okay, I thought you said N.
I
immediately went with Nurse.
The Royal Ninja.
The Royal Ninja.
That's my new dream job.
Excellent. The people of Dromovia have been looking forward to you during this challenge. You see, your challenge will take place in our arena. You must battle waves of monsters, and if you are still alive at the end, then you will win my seal of approval.
Why not? Waves of monsters.
Before you start our challenge.
The only thing you can do in Minecraft.
Isn't that what we've been doing this whole time?
I would suggest you get some potions, etc., to help you in battle. Are you ready to travel to the arena and start my challenge?
That's it. You don't tell me what to do. You're not the boss of me.
Are we ready?
Do it. I got potions.
In the arena, you will find a button that starts the waves of attacks you will face. When you're ready, first wave, simply press the button. Whatever you do, don't press it again until you have finished with the first wave, or it will trigger the second wave. Oh, don't do that.
Once you're... That's somebody... an instruction meant for Chuff.
Yeah. Once you've defeated the first wave, you can have a breather if you like. When you're ready for the second wave, you just press the button again.
Hey, here's a button here. I pushed it. Hey,
you will continue to do this until you've defeated the four waves, at which point you'll need the blah, 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 blah. I can't read that fast. Make sure you collect the key that one of the enemies will be carrying the final waves. This will open the door and allow you to leave the arena. In the event that you fall in battle, you will revive outside the arena where there will be a button that will port you back in. Good luck, adventurer. You will now need to make your way to the arena and find your way into the middle. Potions?
Oh, I got the bullseye twice. I'm so good. I'm going to the arena.
We're going Robin Hood on it.
Where are all the potions?
He spit the arrow in twy.
What? Yes. That was like Welsh almost.
Where are all the potions that he said that they were supposed to be?
Oh, I don't
in your
know.
Inventory?
Yeah, I have a million of them.
Yeah, I unloaded a bunch.
Oh, that was a bad move.
Yeah, apparently. And I kind of knew it would come back to haunt me.
Bad move.
Story of my life.
I mean, there's probably some kind of villager you could buy something from around here, but...
We're not going to wait for you, so...
Yeah.
Screw it. Yeah, I know.
In the Wayward Wanderer's tradition, we left.
We're gone.
All right, where's the button we got to press here? Press button to open closed gate. Gladiator's entrance. I guess we go down here. I guess
that'd
we're gladiators.
Be us, right? Visitors and spectators. That's where I go.
Yeah, I'm watching. Where's this button I can push and watch?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, Iron Golem.
Is this like the arena? No, it can't be. I think we're under the arena.
Yeah, this is where the gladiators, they bathe, get ready. They hear the roar of the crowd above.
Oh, that's Spartacus! Alright, well, I guess we're going to flip this lever in the next episode.
Entering the arena is Crixus. The goal.
I wonder what's going to happen. All right, we'll find out next episode. Later.
Bye.